but I just want to say something about daily videos. I probably won't do daily, but I'll try to. I'll probably do like 2 or 3 days, but I won't do like 5 days, like 10 weeks or a month. I'm not gonna try and do that. I'm trying to at least do a couple of days, or maybe even daily, or double upload, like, you know, a video and then another video right after, depending on how fast they both upload. But that's what I'm gonna try to do at least. Also, as you can see, I'm playing Super Heart right now. It's a really fun game, but I might even do this game. I have a list of games that I'm planning on playing. This could be one of them. So anyway, this is just some Super Heart footage. Anyway, back to the video. Alright. So, if you remember about it was actually exactly a week ago, I'm pretty sure. I posted a Fortnite video. And before that, I posted a Watch Dogs 2 video, e-kart racing, you know. Also a week ago. Is the day after, actually. I said that I was doing daily uploads again, which turned out to be a complete lie. Not that I was like clickbait. Not that I was like lying to y'all in a way. I was actually just sick, which was really not how I was expecting things to go. Since after I posted that, a couple days later I got sick, and then now I'm back. I mean, I wasn't sick for a couple days, but I just felt like I kind of needed it to make sure that I wasn't sick, because it turns out I actually ended up, you know, going to school sick, which wasn't good. I mean, obviously it wasn't good. It was also kind of funny because I probably got some other people sick. Okay. Anyway, now that I'm actually in the game, if you see where I marked, I usually go to Fatal Fields or Anarchy Anchors. Those are some good spots, and there's also like some other random spots that I'd go to. Like, just in the middle of nowhere for no reason, because I'm bored. And usually, whenever I go to random spots, I get all the good stuff. I mean, I get, like, epic weapons and some legendaries. I mean, not legendaries. Some rares. Wait, can you actually get legendaries from chests, or is that only supply crates? I think it might only be supply crates. And there's no volume coming in or out for some reason. Actually, I know the exact reason. There. Fix it. There wasn't any audio. I don't know if that was for y'all. Okay, yep, chest. I was correct. Alright. Please give me shields. Grenade launcher, and bandages, and grenade. That's not exactly the weapon I would want, though. I mean, grenade launcher is cool and all, but, you know, an AR, you know, AR would have been nice. I remember that I had some things to mention, but now my mind just goes blank. Also, if I get quiet for a couple moments, it means I'm concentrating, or that something's happening, and I'm just trying to be quiet. Hold on. Okay, that should be good. I had to set a timer to make sure I know how long I'm recording, because that's going to be important, trust me. And I'm probably going to cut out these parts. Actually, I shouldn't. Even though I should. I'm going to cut out certain parts where, like, I'm... like, the parts where I lose... and then I'm gonna edit in the parts where I win. Where should I go? Should I go to Fatal Fields? I think I should. Also, did I say Anarchy Anchors? Yeah, I did, okay. Alright, I'm getting confused about what I said earlier. An AR. AR is so good. Oh, there's a chest here? I didn't even know that. I've never went to this spot before. Like I said, I usually go to random spots. And so far, it's looking okay. It's not anything good that I would like, but I'm getting something. I wasn't expecting to get a grenade launcher. But I also need shields and a gun that's not a submachine gun. Okay, just making sure. Okay, there we go. That's something I would like. Ooh. I guess the grenade's gotta go. Wait, seriously? Already? There's a care package already. I don't know if y'all heard that. But I definitely heard it. Anyway. We're gonna go over to Fatal Fields to look for some people, I guess. Or any leftover loot. See? Like that dude way over there. I'm not gonna fight him because I'm not prepared for that. I mean, I do have the pump action shotgun. I don't know why I call it a shotty. Where's he at? I saw somebody. Yep. He's in the woods. I don't think he noticed me. Unless he did, he probably did. How about we get up here and then wait? Actually, no. I'm kind of just a moving target now. Should have thought about that wood. Blue AR. See, that's what I'm looking for. That type of stuff. Bandages, I'll take that too. No, I have way too much healing items. Which is always good. So we'll go ahead and use that. And then we'll take back our bandages and leave. So now that we have that, we can leave. And I think that's probably all that they left here. I mean, I would go looking, but I don't feel like dying. Ooh, okay. My eyes started twitching. Apparently it's that stress-worthy. Nope, okay, nothing here. Alright, how about we go over to that building and we'll just sit there and camp it. With a shotgun. I guess. Okay. There's ammo down there. That's good because I need the AR. No, the shotgun. Why did I say AR? I think this place has been looted, but there's still loot here. Somebody else. Definitely somebody. Unless it's just me, it might just be me. I hope that it really isn't me. Because that would make me look kind of dumb. Nope, okay. No. I'm about to blow this guy up. Got him. All right. We're good now. He didn't really have anything good. I know I didn't want that. Anyway. Let's go ahead and use this and we can pick up another gun, I guess. Ooh, okay, this is good. Let's grab this, and then we'll go ahead and leave. We don't need this building anymore. Just take some more bandages, and we'll leave. Yay. Okay, that was good. We lost health, though. That's not good. I mean, we lost our shield, actually. And a medkit. We lost plenty. I'm not gonna get the scoped AR, even though I know it's a good gun, but I'm just not good with scoped items. I'm bad with snipers. I know that there was, I know that there was a new game mode added called Sniper Shootout, I think. I don't really remember. I know that there's somebody over there. Oh hey, by the way, if you ever want to like play Fortnite or something, I'm gonna have my gamer tag pop up right now. Alright. So, I know it's a long name, gamer tag, but I know that it's probably my footsteps, but I also think that it might not be. That's just how I am. I know that there's somebody over there. I don't want to get, like, sniped while trying to run over there. See? Like that. That is probably just my footsteps. I'm freaking out. It's probably a good thing that I'm being... that at least I'm being aware of what's going on. Which is a scary thing about wearing headphones, because I mean, like, what if somebody's using my footsteps to cover up their footsteps? Also, that's a long way to walk. Just keep running. Just keep running. Please don't get shot. Hey, let's go inside of this building. I saw something blue. Unless it's a blue AR. If it is, it's a blue scoped AR. Oh. Don't tell me that was not somebody. I'm pretty sure there was somebody. What is it? It's a sniper. Dang it. Don't you understand that I'm not good with snipers, game? Too scared to go up here. I know that somebody's just gonna have like a shotgun. Why is there so many ARs? Please don't be in here. We'll stay here. I mean, I'm fine with that. Please tell me this is gonna be a win. I've been trying so hard. I got an okay amount of things. It's my footsteps again. I keep forgetting them. It's my own footsteps. So there's 11 people left. Counting, I mean, 12 people left counting me, 11 people left and that I have to defeat if I want to win. I mean, I probably don't have to defeat them, I can let them all fight themselves. Okay, gunshots north. They're on the building. I'm not going to try to fight them, even though I probably should. But I want to make sure that I can at least get to the top 5. Sure. My footsteps again. Wait, we need to leave. Like now. Now would be a really good time, actually. Ammo. Alright, pull out a gun and keep running. Because that storm is going to go in and it's going to be very quick. And it's probably gonna be very painful. You got stuff. None of it's any good stuff. I thought the bush was shooting at me. Which is a scary thought, because then people can camouflage as bushes. Why are my footsteps so loud? I'm seeing snipers everywhere. But I definitely don't need them. Okay, it's still just my footsteps. I'm freaking out still. Is this in the zone? People fighting? Please don't just sit there. They're shooting at each other. It's not good for me, though. Because that means that they're probably gonna... If they notice me, then I'm probably dead, because there's two of them. And I doubt they're cross-teaming. But, I mean... You never know. Just because they're shooting at each other doesn't mean that they don't hate each other. Ooh, dude, I got a good idea. This truck... Actually... Oh, I can. Oh, sweet. That's really good. Now, what if I were to get rid of the box and... And can I build a wall around this, or is that just not gonna work? Alright, well, whatever. Oh wait, I don't got time. Dang it. Okay, I can't camp in there. There's people everywhere. I don't got time to be sitting around either. Okay, we'll go inside of that crate. I don't think anybody's gonna mind. Okay. Bad time? Yeah, bad time. Ooh, scarf, run. Grab the medkit and run. I switched out random stuff, but it was for the better, trust me. I mean, you shouldn't trust me. I don't think you should. I'm not a Fortnite player. I'm really not. Oh, I got two medkits. Sweet. I don't have a shotgun, though. Alright, we good. But this scar is gonna be very important. Because during that last 1v1 that we might have, I didn't mean that, you know, like we were gonna have a 1v1, but somebody's gonna get that 1v1. Seven traps too? Dude, this man had everything. I also got a whole lot of wood. Alright, yeah, we'll just stay in here. It's gonna be all hunky dory because we're not gonna murder everybody. I mean, I hope we don't have to murder everybody. I kind of hope that they just sit there and that they'll just kill each other, and then it's just gonna end up being a 1v1, and we're all gonna have a great time. Cause I know eventually somebody, I know it's. Okay, be good. This is a great hiding spot. I mean, it's not actually, but it's okay. Somebody over there, I just know there is. Nope, okay. And there's only four people left. What, are you serious? Dang it. Also, that might have been really loud. Sorry. Dang it. I knew that I heard footsteps, but I thought it was above me, not below me. Anyway, I'm gonna watch this. This might just be really boring because they're probably gonna be like, you know, like camping, building towers, and then it's just gonna be a fight. Shotguns? I didn't have any shotguns. I wanna see what is this. Ha! Alright, anyway. That was probably loud as well. Oops. Man, this dude's good. He got the bush. Which I kinda wanted. But I just don't like it because I hate running around with it on. It's always the bushes. How does the other person not notice him? V-Man. Okay, cool. Well, that's all I'm gonna do for this video. I mean, I got pretty close to being first place. Well, yeah. Ooh, hold on, I got rewards. Cool. Alright. Anyway, so I did leave my gamer tag. I'll actually put it up again. I think that's all I'm gonna do for this, and I might make another video unless I'm gonna do something else. I'm not exactly sure yet. Anyway.